Brother, don't smoke. It's haram and it's not good for your health.
Yo, mind your own business.
My beloved brother in Islam, there is a hadith narrated by Ibn Mas'ud, may Allah be pleased to him, that's where he narrated that the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam said that verily the most hated speech to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is when a man says, fear Allah, to which the man responds, mind yourself.